the dreamer is open and free. Imagining, searching for what can be. A building made of steel rises from a dream. A cinematic interpretation of life, living so high in the sky that you're the first to see tomorrow, the last to see yesterday. The dreamer is poetic. The sky, an ever-changing work of art. An infinity pool, serene against the city. Sunlight from every angle, clean and pure. This is the boldness of the dreamer, who imagines, who draws, who laughs, who dares, who delights in the unexpected, living on the edge, skin to glass to city. They stitch together romance and reality. Only they can design the tallest building in Canada, have it disappear in the clouds, yet meet the ground in a curtain of glass. The world would not be the same without them. They contemplate the endless possibilities until they find the one.